faces I've seen here today, it's exciting to see people I haven't seen for a long time in church, same with you.
I would just like to say that in addition to the fact that we're all together for this wonderful, blessed event, which I think is so neat, and hopefully we will do it again soon, today is also my mom and dad, Mary and Mary Ellen Gemmer's 50th wedding anniversary.
That's great timing, huh?
We were born before, most of us, before television, before penicillin use, before polio shots, frozen foods, plastic contact lenses, frisbees, and the pill. Thank goodness they didn't have the pill back then, because some of us might not have been here today. We were before radar, credit cards, split atoms, laser beams, and blunt ballpoint pens.
Pantyhose,
dishwashers, clothes.
Smith, the place where she is, one of the organists, and does a fine job. And I asked her if she would play him to begin with. And then I thought, after I told her that, we'd have one to end with, too, but I didn't tell her that. She could play anything. So Lorna chose, and it's the first hymn, one that you might think is. I am Jesus, little lamb. So if you turn to page 6.
Noah.
Come on, Paul. He's from Westfield, Indiana. Okay. We'll have more later.
I'm Margaret Hasselman. I live in
I'm Alan Becker, and I'm rural Hudson.
Our neighbor.
I'm the Von Hasselman Dean, and I live close to David. I just live over here on the west side of the
I'm Martha Smith Zoffi, and this is my sister, but this is my husband Steve and my son Aaron. I work from Surprise, Arizona.
And your daughter is?
And our daughter went back with the baby. She had a list of something.
You all saw them earlier.
Sarah Miller Clark, and this is my son, oldest son, Jeremiah, and his girlfriend, Emma. And then I have another son, Isaiah, who is a freshman at Florida State University in Tallahassee, and that's where he is right now.
Thank you. Just do it for me, Dad.
David Gemmer, from Avon, Indiana. My wife, Lisa Gemmer. My oldest, David Paul Gemmer. And my youngest, take a little snoozer, Mark Patrick Gemmer.
Pretty quiet. Okay. Jeremiah, you've been introduced, haven't you?
Yes.
Rachel.
Rachel Gemmer Dwyer. And yes, my husband's up there. And we are their neighbors. My parents' neighbors.
My son Noah and my son Nicholas and my husband Andy Alatsa. We're from Westfield, Indiana.
Thank you. Sue
Hartman Howard, my husband George, and I'm from Fort Wayne.
Harold?
I'm Harold Blake, and I live at the Shepherd of the Hill.
I'm Debbie Cox Twitchell, and I live in Angola, and today is Tim and Michelle's second anniversary. And ironically, you know this, but your gut, Mary Ellen, and David are godparents to Michelle.
That's it. We are Michelle's godparents. Sorry. She just mentioned that one. Sorry. And David's old girlfriend is not here, Cynthia. You work great.
I'm Ray Woodcock. I'm just moving back to Bloomington.
This is Wayne's wife, Terry, who played such a big role in putting this together along with Nancy and other people. Thank you. Who are you?
No idea. She didn't introduce
me. Nancy said
she didn't introduce me.
Hello, I'm Jim Kelly Wertz. This is my wife, Pat, and we have two children, Paul and Chanel. We live out in the world.
Ralph Stevell, my wife, Nancy. We still live with Paul and we're going to town.
Warren Trail, this is my wife, Nancy. We live on Connor Road 5, all our life, and we must be retired.
I'm Phyllis Hartman Walters, and I have found it so interesting that there are so many Hartmans here, and finding out that we're probably related, but there's a lake over here called Indian Lake, and we think there must have been some really awful scandal or something. All these Hartmans, but it's so great to be here.
I'm Sandra, Housewoman Hodge, my husband Howard, and we live on the road between South Milford and Milford.
My name's Walker, I just live down the road about a half mile.
I'm Kurt Hartman, the younger of the boys. This is my wife, Anna Gail Hartman now. I'm Ken Hartman. I'm mistakenly the younger one, but you know. I live up on Dad's farm with a counter or two of the helmet.
Yeah. I'm Gary Merson. I live about 10 miles south of Bangalore, old U.S. 107.
I'm Kelly Castle. This is my wife, Cheryl. We live over by Kingville.
I'm Carol Menzel, Stoneburner, and in Kingville.
I'm Sally Menzel, Bitch, and I live in Fort Wayne. And this is my mother, Genevieve Hasselman. She can't stand it very well, so she wanted me to introduce her. And I'm Sue Menzel Stefan, and I live in Fort Wayne.
I'm Wally Kernan.
This is my wife, Ruth.
My name is Bernard. I also live by the Rock.
I live in Defiance, Ohio, and I'm a kindergarten teacher there, and I still pound on the organ. Not this one, but this one's still in good shape.
And she's a lot older than.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. She's still younger than the other one. Yeah.